What up, YouTube? Welcome back to Renmark Skate Park. Now, after the week that I've had, I figured I'll get out here before all the other riders get out here and get a little something going. I don't know what yet, but I want to learn the Smith. So I figured I'll get out here before everybody else probably gets out of bed. Looking at the time, it's not even 9 o'clock in the morning yet, so good way to start. Beautiful day, beautiful Sunday. So let's see what I can get. Here we go. Well, that was not too bad. That wasn't too bad. But why is it so hard to land it left to face side? Don't get it. Here we go. Let's keep going. Alright, I'll pay it out for a 1 footer. I don't know if you will, but I don't care because I'm paying it. Ah, well, that shot was done from the peg. Once again, I'm able to do it. So hopefully you like that shot. If you don't, let me know. If you do, let me know. But yeah, here's the setup. Not much gap. But as we all know, I'm not a fan of the harness. Don't mind the helmet cam, but somehow I think I'm gonna like this angle. So yeah, but anyway, let's keep going. I've had enough of the skate park. It's quiet, too quiet, even though that's what I wanted, but it's too quiet. So I'm gonna keep moving, so let's go. We're down here on the river, sorry about the wind, but yeah, quite a few people around, so could be a little bit sketchy doing a little wild runs out here. So instead of stopping, setting up this camera, we're just gonna I haven't been in shit yet for doing this, but as we all know as bike riders, you never know what's going to happen. So I'll put this camera away, we'll switch to what I'm going to call the peg hidden camera, and we'll hope we'll get the last big bunny hop, manual, skid out, hop a wall, hop a dump wall. Hopefully I can get all that for you guys, so yeah, I know it's not what you call the best thing in the world, but you've all seen my videos. If you're new to this video, I'm no pro. I just come out here to have fun and relax. So let's hit it. Oh my fucking god. I can't believe I just had to do that twice. First time, turned the camera on to camera, not video. Ain't I smart? Yeah. But at least the second one went reasonably well as well, so. Alright. Let's keep going. See what else we're gonna end up. So, hey. Here we go. We're done. We're out. I'm not 100% sure if I even hit one, but yeah, we've still got people hanging around the school, so it's a bit iffy. So I see two more benches I'm going to try, and or at least one of them, and hopefully we don't get in trouble, and then we'll keep going. So here we go. Yeah, them benches aren't gonna work.
Oh well, we'll keep looking.
Alright, and here's the prime example why getting out and about is a good thing.
When you come across stuff that looks like this.
Nice little bits off in certain points.
Ooh, this could be a bit risky, but
I'll give it a shot. Let's just push this under here first. Alright, let's see what I can do. Just not gonna work today.
Oh my god.
Let's keep hunting. Alright. I'm down here on the river again. You hear that a lot out of me because I find it pretty relaxing. Especially when you see this this way. No. Here we go. Floating past, don't you wish you were out there right now? Just cruising along. But I'm down here. Had my first location off my very first time lapse, mind you. So, not too bad. But I've got the peg cam on and I'm just gonna take a run now and see what happens. So, here we go.
Thank you.
I'm back at the skate park. And the coolest dad in the world and his boys have just rocked up. So, let's have some fun and see what we can get. So, stay tuned. Oh shit! Dude!
Robert! We're almost ready for that clip. Robert, we're almost ready for that clip.
No problem, it's recording.
Yeah.
It's recording, I just gotta keep it on the battery so I can change the batteries or SIM card.
Who's ready?
Like I said, I've been out here since about 8:30 Friday.
Have a look here. Have you seen that red light flashing?
That's recording.
That's recording.
Yeah. Could you stop it and then start it again?
No, because I'll just keep it going. Because if you stack it, I've got a clip.
Yeah.
If you've landed something that you haven't been trying, I've got a clip. Bloody hope I'm safe here.
Yeah,
I know. That's the part that I'm worried about. I don't know how these scooters react properly. I've been watching you for months now, but I still can't work out.
Robert, this looks so good right here.
Very good?
Yeah.
Now do it from here. Do it from here.
I'll get a couple angles.
I would recommend
down
a bit lower.
Due to the sun, I can't really see in the screen.
Down a bit lower, Robert. He said like down a bit lower.
Alright, I'll drive from here and then I'll do it again.
What the hell?
Second best?
No, he is.
Oh, yeah.
One thing is, I could do like really good tricks, but then it doesn't really match up with like. So I'll do something, say there, and then I didn't have enough speed or I.
Okay. If you're after decent bearings, look on the joint called Granny Cool. Yeah, dude, I used to run them on the skateboard. If you want, I can actually bring you a set next weekend. So actually give a shot out.
Would have some?
Like I said, I can bring them down for you to try.
What?
But
are they good?
Oh, yeah.
Wait, what?
ABEC 11.
Are they red?
Bearings.
Oh, bearings.
Are they red?
No. No. Technically, you're not even allowed to use them in competition. Why? Because they roll too bloody good. Skateboard, you drop in, you pump once, and that's all you're doing for the rest of the time. You ain't kicking. It's just pure leg muscle pump, and you just roll. And I used to ride these in Adelaide Skate Park after they opened stage 2.
Well, that happened there?
Huh?
Wait, are they...
I've got some at home. That
how
I can bring down for you to try.
How many?
If you're lucky, I might be able to get some to bring down and actually give you, but that might be a couple of weeks' time.
Where's the competition?
But,
I wouldn't know how to
take like I said, I've got some at home that I can bring down for you to try. Translate, you're going to have to pop out your berries, slap my ones in, fucking go for it, and then pop them out, pass them on. Just so you can get it tried, that way I can go, right, who wants it? Who wants a set? And you can go, yeah, well, if everybody puts their hands up, then I'm just going to have to hold a competition for you as the bloody score. But do you think I'm that nice of a judge? I know, he's got skills.
I don't have any skills.
I wouldn't even allow, what's his name?
Ben.
Casey, Anton.
Aaron.
Aaron. Yeah. He's the one who was here last weekend?
Yeah.
I wouldn't even allow him to enter.
Why
due to, I know how he rides.
Have you seen Ben?
No.
I might.
He can back
it. He like tickles the spine and everything.
I might have seen him, but yeah, if everybody wants him, I might have to do something for you to actually score him, even if I play hide and seek. Translate, you would have to watch my YouTube channel or my Instagram page.
If you
and yeah, I'll just splash them somewhere around, take a photo of them and go, happy hunting. Tag me when you find them.
And
if you can find them while I'm still here, even better.
I'm subscribing so I can have them.
Like I said, if everybody ends up wanting them, I'm going to have to do something. Because...
No, I don't need any. These are good.
Yeah.
You've got a brand new scooter, Goofy. But for the people that are rocking, what, a year old?
Yeah.
Year old.
Tuesday.
Year old scooter.
This is Tuesday.
6 months?
No.
A bit longer?
It's only the bars that are like a year old.
Jesus, look at that scooter.
Yeah, this one actually reminds me of my son, so I just bought him on Wednesday. $15. What? No! No, not even an MGP or whatever the fuck, but it's
grit.
One piece.
Is it a grit?
I got it from Target and
Barry. Oh, is it like one of them pro jumpers?
Yeah, no. Nah, not even with the shocky. It actually looks pretty legit, but you boys, you'd be looking at it going, the shared pieces. Nah!
Yep.
So...
Oh,
you didn't pay your dad enough.
Huh?
You didn't pay your dad enough.
Dad, I'm standing here.
You didn't pay dad enough. If I play a game of hide and seek with the bearings,
it's still going.
They would be in fifth place, like the back of the tiny. Sitting up on the middle rail. Like I said, I would take a photo of where it is, say, here. Like this, you can put that in. Like I said, the bearings that.
from here.
So I should just jump on the...